Thanks for watching Life Tree Kids.
Oh, it's our last day at VBS. If that makes you so sad you can't bear it, well then hold on. I'm Yeti, your best bear buddy. Well, I may look like bears from North America, but I'm a little smaller. And you'll only find me up on the high mountains near the Himalayas. In fact, I'm a Himalayan brown bear. Like most bears, we spend a lot of time looking for food and sleeping in the sun. But we also spend a lot of our time hibernating. Oh, we curl up in our comfy caves for several months. It makes me sleepy just thinking about it. I love my warm, cozy cave home. You know, Jesus made a promise in the Bible about a special home for you. Well, Jesus said he'd go and make a home for you, one that would last forever. When Jesus died on the cross and came back to life, he showed that God has the power to love us forever. And because God is stronger than death, you can live with God in heaven. The Bible book of John, chapter 3, verse 15, says this about Jesus. Everyone who believes in him will have eternal life. You have the hope of an incredible heavenly home, one that never ends. Because God has the power to love us forever.